Dam is a song I wrote in high school after a tough breakup, and the question that was on my mind and on my heart at the time was, did she ever really care? And that was just affecting me every day, wondering the answer to that question. And that's exactly what I wrote the song about, is just looking back on a relationship and everything that went down and thinking to yourself, I mean, did it mean anything? Was it real? Did she care? And the song takes a shift at the end because obviously it has a very like low down, heartbroken feel. And both as a fun way to write the song and as a gesture for me to try and pick me up, the song takes a shift from did you ever care to you know what, I don't care. And the song was a big gesture for me at the time, and all has been reconciled with all involved since then. And it was just a song that for me at the time was just something I had to get out.
Was everything I thought about?